Meteorologist Tom Kippen, cloud cover is going to return for today across upper Michigan. And throughout the day today, we will have some rain shower chances, and the rain shower chances will continue as we go into tonight and also for the daytime on Friday. Nothing really heavy to speak of, but just keep in mind for Thursday, for Friday, and also into the weekend, we will have some on again, off again rain shower chances. And Friday night and also Saturday night, some spots could see it mixed with snow, but for the most part, we should see it remain as rain as temperatures look to be above freezing. Our Thursday forecast in detail, mostly cloudy skies, rain shower chances, look for highs in the 40s. There could be some spots in the 50s though, with a south to southwest wind, 5 to 15 miles per hour. 7-day forecast, rain chances Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, highs in the 40s, 30s at night, and that's why I said some spots could see a rain snow mix, but I really wouldn't count on it. And then drier weather Monday and Tuesday, but I think we're going to start seeing, or we are going to see a little bit more in the way of cloud cover versus sunshine. And next Thursday is November 1st, and traditionally November, December are cloudiest months of the year. Thanks for logging on to our webpage, UPMatters.com.